For Halloween this year, we're asking folks to do several things to figure out a way that you can meet and greet neighbors that live on your street and in your neighborhood.
Instead of coming here around Halloween, stay home on Halloween night. Meet your neighbors, reach your neighbors.
This is a chance for you to start real, personal relationships with people that live around you every day.
And then you'll have a chance to impact them with the good news of the gospel.
We hope that you are making plans as well to take advantage of this opportunity to do this Halloween outreach. I'll call it Fall Festival with a twist.
You want to have a game in the driveway? Do you want to go in with some neighbors to do some hot dogs?
It could be something as intricate as me and some of my friends, or me and my life group are going to get together and rent one of those bouncy things from my front porch, or I'm going to grill hot dogs, or we're going to set up games in the front yard for kids to play. And while the kids are playing, while the kids are bouncing, while the kids are eating hot dogs, I'm going to talk to the parents and I'm going to get to know them.
Bring Fall Festival into your neighborhood and meet those that live close to you.
For instance, many people in my neighborhood were already planning a get-together, and so my family and I decided we'd provide a sound system for that and use it as an opportunity to intentionally create relationships with the people that we live around. You might not have a sound system, but you can be present in your driveway, purposefully trying to start conversations. Have food, have games, have candy, but don't just open your door, throw stuff at them, and close it. Be out there.
Get lots of candy and get the good stuff. Get out of the house, meet and greet, stand in the driveway, in the yard, on the street, and just as people go by, meet and greet them, introduce yourself, get to know them. This is a neat opportunity for us to get to know those who live around us.
When your neighbors are out through the neighborhood, use this night as an opportunity to get to know people and build relationships and be the body of Christ.